Showed you this memory for a reason. Return to me. Follow Lydia and we will speak more.
Are you okay? I don't know what happened. I thought I'd lost you. You need to be very careful.
Hello again. Follow Lydia to find me.
You like my new office, Miss Fry? As you can see, my informants have found some promising leads. Evidence of spy activity has surfaced around the Field Hospital, St. Catherine's Docks, and the Tower of London. I needn't remind you how crucial it is that we put a stop to these infiltrators.
Concern you. She should be.
She's an intruder!
Like she just vanished.
Crafted you in our image, but deprived you of our true gifts. devices to control you. We blessed you with resilience, but cursed you with ambition. And so you rebelled against us. I suppose we are to blame for the state of your species. Is it any wonder so many of these simulations revolve around violence?
I'm quite getting the hang of this espionage business. This one should be of particular interest to you. One of the spies currently detained at the tower has been making some rather fanciful claims about a brotherhood of assassins, no less. You may want to silence him before he causes you and your associates undue trouble. Consider it my gift to you.
I see ya!
People clashed, we became distracted from an impending doom. A coronal mass ejection from our angry sun. The greatest minds of our time assembled to prevent the coming disaster. Among them, forthright Minerva, proud Jupiter, beloved Aeta. We spent years locked away in the Grand Temple, attempting to find salvation. The others could only think of physical solutions. Yet I believed the only way to save us was to transform us. Inspired by the research of the great scientist Consus, I attempted to place Aeta's mind into a stronger synthetic body. I failed, and my beloved died in my arms. The others shunned me.
President Trudeau!
We believe one of the spies is posing as a nurse in the nearby facilities. She has been taking blood samples into odd-looking cubes and delivering them to an unknown accomplice. Perhaps you will be able to spot them during one of these illicit rendezvous. Good luck.
Thank you.
Came to nothing. In the year 2306 of the Isu era, the sun unleashed its fury on my once great civilization. I perfected the work of Consus and made it my own. I salvaged Aeta's brilliant essence and inserted it into the DNA of your rebellious kind. I sent him into the unknown future to be reborn again and again. I returned to the Grand Temple. I shed my physical form and entered the Grey. But stubborn Minerva and foolish Jupiter discovered me and sealed me inside. Entombed, I waited for the day when your technology might allow my return. That wait is nearly over.
Thank you. back up, Miss Fry.
With me.
Ah, for you.
Don't look yourself
tough now, are ya?
Let us
find out where you're buried. Good old soul, grave.
Serves you bloody well, right?
Fry has uncovered the location of the sinister cult of spies plaguing our streets. You know your orders, lads. Follow her lead, and let us rid London of this menace.
That's it, Mary! Impressive!
Nine.
Bullseye!
Nine, four, one,
oh.
Seven.
Need help surviving the streets? Look no further.
Get their orders from.
The tide is turning in our favor. We've laid the groundwork. Now it's up to them. Why they keep secrets from us? These documents could well hurt us.
What? Let's go!
Excellent work. The ringleader is dead, as are his bizarre disciples.
Is that it, then?
Well, there is still a war on.
Then we both have our own affairs to attend to.
Know that you have done a great service to your country.
Thank you.
Thank you.